Los Bandidos, run Bandido operations by deploying leaders. Leaders will join you upon completing operations in Yarn, so recruits can be added. Okay. I can assign a squad. You're the only one I got, I guess. Oh shit, it takes a minute? Well, I can wait a minute. Oh, okay. Ooh, is that a skin? Damn. Or is that just a gun? Excuse me. Alright, now there's more. We still only have one leader. Let's do jailbreak for sure. Alright, that'll take an hour. Okay, there we go. That's pretty neat. Rococo loco.
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone.
Ooh, the cockfighting.
They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's banditos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that.
Okay, yeah, alright, good. Thank God.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Don't worry.
Viva Libertad. Viva Libtard. Let's see what's close to this one. Here we go.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know it.
So the plane. Okay.
I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
And all the tanks.
Yellow containers. Crop dusters and okay. Fumigators got the poison too.
Oh, there's one right there.
Okay, I'm on it.
Oh, there's a guy up here.
Can't hide from me. Buenas noches.
Good enough for me. I have 5 dynamites. Let's see, can I do this? Oh, so close. So close to being able. Oh, I don't even have to. I'm absolutely one-shotting the fuck out of these people. Chorizo! Damn, he's really chasing him off. That's fucking crazy. Good job, Chorizo. There we go. Alright. Simple enough. I swear I was just here, though. Oh, the camera. Yeah, let me blow this shit up. I can't believe no one did the alarm. No one's been doing one. Yeah, what else is there? That was poison. I've destroyed those already. Maybe it wasn't. Oh, this shit. Don't kill Chorizo. Don't attack him. Don't attack him. Don't attack me either. Told you, don't come up here. You didn't want to listen. That looks like everything, so we might have to go to the next place, which might be a bigger place. But baby, that'll be ball bee bee boo. Here, let's go. Oh, actually, should I try to do this to it? Yeah, nothing happened. I'm glad Chorizo can come in here with me. Go on. That's so crazy. Oh my god, I'm so glad he can do that. Now, about this. Excellent. Am I not done with it? Whoa, am I not done? Are these things maybe? Wonder if it'll give me like a mission accomplished thing. Although it should be like 33%, if it's only 30, right? I'm at 33%.
Hold the poison around here. Should be more nearby.
Alright, there we go. I love that I can hear Chorizo's little wheels squeaking. It's amazing. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. So this is the closer one. This thing is slow. Oh, reloading. So, whoa, I'm quick with it, boy. Leave Chorizo alone. Checkpoint after a thorough assessment of defenses in Wee Blue.
Fuck you!
Airspace clear. Alright, now let me do this. Shit. I do have my car though. I can just get to it. Oh, there's a guy here. I'm gonna kill him first. Oh, there's a thing here. Is he up here? Oh, he's leaving. Alright, works for me. Headshot. Okay, I need to figure out a quick and easy way to blow these up. If I can bring my car in here, that would be all lovely. That would be all lovely. I'm glad I stole it. However, I did drive it into a ditch. So let's see what's gonna happen here.
Find some more poison. More poison destroyed.
Oh, I do have to destroy those, huh?
Closer to earning that old man's trust.
All right, no, I just need to go that way. I think I will take this and then drop it. I definitely need the controls up. Oh, oh my god, it's so hard to control. Oh, it's inverted. No, it's not inverted. Okay. That's right. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I doing? I just launched something. Okay. Rolling. Oh, I have to yaw like this. Whoa. No, 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 no. Oh my god. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh my god. Please, 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 please. Please. Why would they make it so fucking complicated? Why would they do that? Why would they do the... Bail, 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 bail. Bail, oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Jeez, that was horrible. That was so bad. Why do I look like this? Alright, there we go. Chorizo, let's do this. Are we gonna melee kill all of them?
Thank you.
You got it.
You might be able to. Depends on this guy. I hear him. There we go. Killed everybody. Are you attacking Chorizo? Hell no. Hell no. Absolutely not. No one attacks Chorizo, bro. Why would you do that? Gunpowder. Yummy, yummy. Get him, Chorizo. Get him. Those guys are very easy to kill, honestly. You just explode their backpack. There we go. Last one's right here. Do I have skills? I might have skills that I can play. I should probably do that. Oh, I got a PP. Let's see, let me look at skills. Arsenal, maybe? No. I thought... I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Oh, it's the... Nah, I'm not... I don't know how I feel about the auto pistols, you know? Chorizo! Chorizo! He is the winner of the day! Fast as fuck, boy.
Carlos,
after this conversation, I'm gonna go pee. Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets a fucking message. In fucking pants. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist. Tourist. What else we got? That was the operation. Military target. Treasure hunts. Yarn stories. Eh. Alright, I'm going to the bathroom. Let's go back to camp, I guess. They still got stuff flying around. I'm gonna pet you, Chorizo. Look at you. Look at him.
Dog.
Fucking look at him. Alright. Let's go back to camp. Although, what is this? Oh, a hideout. I discovered that shit? Hmm. Military target. Another military target. I'm really close to this one. I might as well track that. Pretty far away, though. And I don't have a ride. Oh, I can just call cars. That's right. They just give you the ability to do that.
Hey, que bola.
Oh my god. Your dog is so cute.
Yeah, my dog is cute. Damn fucking straight. You already know how cute my dog is. Get fucked. Idiot.
Just kill us. Gracias.
Okay.
Ningún problema.
Whoa, I saw you go. I saw you go into the pavement. I don't think I didn't see that. Oh yeah, so he's one of the people I can pay. For sure.
Hey, this way.
Although they just give me stupid things. Are you shooting at Chorizo? You shot at Chorizo, dude? Why? What compelled you to do that? Why would you do that to me? Why would you do that to yourself? Killing everybody around these parts, man. Can't do anything. Wait a tick. What is this? What is this? What are you? You're just a person? Zooming down the road, taking shortcuts as we go. We're driving really fast, and we're done. And we lost our car. Well, ain't that how it goes? And I'm gonna assume there's somebody up here. There we go. Just let me destroy this and we'll be good as gold. I press the E on it, or like, do I? Alright, I actually destroy it. Fuck these checkpoints. Oops. I surprisingly don't have much to talk about. I like end up focusing and trying and thinking about like playing the game and shit. Alright, that was easy.
Hey, over here.
Fast travel location. Oh, hold on. What?
What's up?
Hola.
Hola.
The Castillo Tobacco Factory is hiding good intel. Check it out, but watch your back. Military likes the place.
Okay.
Thanks.
Cool beans. I was like just there though. Oh, maybe it's something else. What is this? Second Son operation. Oh yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go. Rank 7. Rank 5. Oh my god, I have nothing. I have nothing. Oh, I might have something. I have one thing. I died. Okay. Good. That was a shit situation. I forgot about my Supremo, actually. So, that's a good reminder. Maybe it'll just bring me back to camp. 49 tips? See if we can get through all of them. 17. Where am I? Oh, I'm back here. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go back. To here. Where is it? There we go. Fuck it. I want you. You want me, baby. The sugar boo. I'm levitating. The Milky Way. Yeah. What?
What do you got?
Elvis Carvalho won't leave me alone. Keep saying
so,
he needs help with some.
I have this Dunkin' Donuts spiked iced tea. I wish so badly it was spiked coffee, like canned coffee, like Starbucks does, but like spiked. That would be sick. I think that I bought like a pack for like. A variety pack for like $20. I would pay $40 for it to be coffee. Straight up. Like, if they just made Dunkin' spiked iced coffee.
I owe you!
How do I? Oh, right. I have to actually use my mouse. That's weird. Amigos, I did it. I caught him. He has tormented me for too long. Putting my house up on stilts didn't stop him. Building the fence didn't stop him, but I finally did. Please stay clear of my house. He's got some gasolina from us. Oh.
Coño, this guy has a serious pest problem. I should take a look inside.
Damn.
So this is Alvaro's place. No sign of Alvaro. Or the mongoose.
He's got something.
What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that shed.
Jesus.
Oye! Get back here!
That's so funny. So close. That should be the name of the episode, whatever this thing's called. You're killing the pigs? I can't believe you did that.
Your mongoose went
into
terror is over. But thank you for the key.
That was tough. Not my best work, for sure.
About to be done with this place.
Oh, I got the treasure. Oh, shit. Alright. That was easy. Thought it was gonna be like. Or take more. They didn't. Huh? Yarn artist wins global praise. Sick nasty, bro. I keep unlocking pistols! If I don't have to kill the pigs, then I'm not going to. First thing I do is spill the tea on myself.
You're taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Oh, it's raspberry.
You want to complain?
Is it strawberry?
You can
strawberry.
Swim.
Strawberry dragon fruit. I was like filled way up to the brim. Holy shit. What?
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught
that was
me
her.
How to hotwire
okay.
Tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Bullets aren't so different.
We have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once. South of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water.
Mojang
Studios.
Killed
a lot of fish, but also put a fucking
account migration has ended.
We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure, sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Sí. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
All right, where are we going, ho? Ho-ass ho. We're going to this island over here.